Congrats on winning the Fields Prize!
Hey Professor, how are you? I just wanted to congratulate you on the medal. It's amazing that you won it. I'm not surprised. I'm definitely not surprised, but I'm definitely happy that such a humble, friendly, and caring professor got such recognition. I can't wait to see you back on campus and we can celebrate it together. Good job.
Hi Manjul, I'd like to say congratulations on winning the Fields Medal. You're one of the most brilliant and humblest people that I know, and I'll see you around on campus in the fall.
Congratulations, Professor Bhargava, on the Fields Medal!
Professor Bhargava, even as college freshmen, those of us in your Math of Magic seminar quickly recognized that you possessed a special level of creativity and intellectual curiosity. It must feel amazing to know that you have the same level of recognition and acknowledgement from the field of mathematics. Congratulations on winning the Fields Medal.
Bhargava, congratulations on winning the Fields Medal. While I may no longer remember the doomsday algorithm or how to compute the day of the week on any given day, the patience and passion with which you taught us the class has left me with a deep appreciation and love for maths that is now a part of me. I was in India when the ceremony took place in Seoul, and I could think of no better way to start my day than to wake up and watch someone so deserving, so patient, so passionate, and so ingenious be recognized for their excellence. Thank you so much for all the passion you've instilled in me, for showing me the beauty of numbers, and congratulations on winning the Fields Medal. This has been extremely well-deserved and a long time coming. See you soon, Professor!
Professor Bhargava, congrats on winning the Fields. I'm sending this video from Sunnyvale, California, where I'm working now. So I wanted to quickly pose a cute problem in the spirit of my class. So one day, my 4-year-old sister and I were drawing these little stars. Like this. And then I drew some points and said, can you connect the dots to make a star? She said, sure. Then I generalized a little. So n here is 5. Let k be the number of dots you skip each time to connect. Make this connection between the dots. So skip one dot, get there, skip one dot, get there, and so on. So here k is 1. Then I drew 6 dots, but k equals 1. It turns out you get this degenerate star, where you don't connect all the points, and if you keep going, you only get this triangle. The question is, for what n, k tuples do we have valid stars? And so I'm sure you can solve this very quickly, but I just wanted to say that without your class, I never would have thought of solving this problem.
Hi, Professor Bhargava. Well, I was so happy for you. Congratulations on winning the Fields Medal. Here's a little something from your magic class. But wait, what does the jerker say? Congratulations. Professor. Congratulations!
Congratulations, Professor, on winning the Fields Prize. This is a backup card that I got from your class. I'm so happy I took the class because I'm the daughter of 2 mathematicians and I'm an avid fan of the humanities and arts throughout my life. It was such a great way to see the natural connection between the two. I'm also so happy that such a talented and down-to-earth person taught it. We really do care about your students. We are also honored to be included on the email that you sent to us. I'm so excited and happy for you, beyond words. I can't wait to see it in person, but for now, congratulations from State College, Pennsylvania.
Professor, this is Max calling from the sunny skies of California, just wishing you congratulations on joining one of the most unique clubs on Earth. You're now the king of mathematics, and to me, you're my favorite teacher. You're number one, I mean ace. Anyway, congratulations, and I'll see you when school starts.